here in Kingston, Ontario. And this is the Lake Ontario, and it's so cold out here. But it's beautiful.